Hey y'all, welcome to my YouTube channel.
She can't hear me.
Gang.
Welcome to our YouTube channel. You already know your favorite one is mommy pump therapy. Period. Where we at, Pam?
We at the boat. Year 21. We're about to start the boat party for today. I'm looking for some peace of mind. I'm looking for some.
So perfect for sure. No, tomorrow, dead ass. Big facts. Like,
this time we have more time to prepare.
So we did our makeup literally. Wait, tell me why we drove from Houston today. It was about a 5-hour drive. And we did our makeup in the what?
Literally, like in the car.
We did
in
our makeup.
In the car.
And
while
we,
moving. Come
while
on.
Moving. I'm talking about shaky eyelashes. Like, I'm talking about lip liner.
Everything. When you a baddie, you a baddie.
No, that's it, period.
When you a baddie,
you
a baddie.
And we, you don't have to try that hard. And we got dressed in the car too. Can you imagine? My Dallas people,
is
it this way?
Yes.
Okay, so OT is this way.
Yeah.
This is why, let me tell you. This
are we $17 million?
What are you talking about? That shit is crazy.
What's going on, mommy? So today is Saturday, it's day two. So we're gonna try to go get brunch at this place called something 214. But we're gonna try to get brunch, and then once we get brunch, we're just gonna kind of like go with the flow of things. We may go to like this museum, and some other stuff. So I will keep in touch with you guys, and yeah, I'll see y'all later. Brunch was really good. Snooze is always like a good place to go. You can never miss with Snooze. So now we're trying to turn up a little bit. I don't know exactly where we're going, but I will link up with you guys whenever we get there. Okay. What's going on, mommy? So I just pulled up to this place called Happiest Hour, and I wanted to like, the girls, everyone's like tired and sleepy, and I'm like, yo, I didn't come to Dallas to sleep. Like, I definitely did not come to Dallas to sleep. So I was like, you know what? I'm just gonna go take an Uber to this place. It's downtown, it's called Happiest Hour, and I'm gonna see how it looks. The city is really beautiful, y'all. Like, the city is always The city's always a vibe for sure. So we're supposed to be doing game night like later on tonight at like 9 o'clock, I think. All I know is that if the weather feels way too good to be chilling, so we are definitely outside. But let me take you all inside though.
The weather feels amazing, like it's so good. I just ordered a Long Island iced tea.
Ooh, okay, thank you.
Lady behind her, she paid for $150.
Oh my gosh, the lighting is so good. Y'all, I just met, what's your name? I don't even know.
Liliana.
Liliana, you get to meet.
I just got in the Uber. We are on the way to game night. Happiest hour was definitely a vibe. It's definitely really cool. It's like a restaurant / bar, and it's really dope. So yeah, I met up with my friend. We chatted. We caught up, and so now we're going to the next spot.
Happy birthday, friend!
Good afternoon, guys. So we are on the way to the boat party. Oh, is that okay?
It's okay.
Titties, well, it's the boat party. What do you expect? But yes, we're on our way. We're so excited. It's an all white theme. Birthday girl is here. We cannot wait to turn up, get lit. We in Dallas, you know what I'm saying, for the weekend. So it's about to be a movie.
Hey y'all, welcome to my YouTube channel.
Gang, gang, gang. Welcome to our YouTube channel. You already know your favorite one is Mommy Pump Therapy. Period. Where we at, Pam?
We at the boat, Pier 21. We're about to start the boat party for today.
Okay, it's crazy. Someone YouTube. Hey, girl, 24.
Yeah, yeah.
So we finally made it inside the boat.
We
had to get like everything, like the drinks, but it was a long morning. I'm vlogging.
Yes, what's up, everybody?
Yes, it's the one and only.
Follow.
Yes,
I'm right here with Tom,
my bestie, childhood friend.
Started.
So it's supposed to be an all white day, but I didn't have like all white, so I just have to put these little jeans on. You know what I'm saying? I do got the white shoes and whatever.
And the toes.
I got the white purse.
With the glasses.
The white shades. So we got a little white, you know? A little something. It's an all white party, but this is the best I was able to do.
She's doing her thing.
And it's going to have to work.
Yep.
This whole paper towel, the second one's going to go to the floor.
Okay.
I don't know what they are.
Where we at? What's up, baddie? Bad mommy or whatever. Hey, superstar. Bad mommy.
Hi, baby. She walked into his inception.
Please.
Yeah.
There he is. That's so funny to say.
Like a nigga said, When I bought that Rolls Royce, they thought it was sneeze. When I bought that new Ferrari, hey, rest in peace. Hey, rest in peace to the parking lot. Man, so big, can't even fit in the parking spot. You ain't talking about my niggas.
So we are going to the after hour spot, which I'm super. Dilly, you ready?
I'm ready, man.
Okay, that's it.
Can't help it.
Come. The table for sure. Memorial Day. Dallas was such a vibe. It's always a vibe in Dallas. So I definitely had to pull out the Hennessy Whites that I got from Mexico. And we're turning up today. It's a special occasion. Period. Tastes just like water. Do you have anything to say to YouTube?
I'm the realest, the illest, the truest.
Okay, so Jonathan was supposed to buy a bottle of brown because you don't drink tequila like that.
I did the best I could. It's a Sunday.